What's up, everybody? Welcome to Tales from the Borderlands. Now, I have explaining to do. I haven't uploaded all week. Now, I don't think I'm able to upload videos on weekdays anymore. Only on weekends. Which really, really sucks. Alright. Well, I can upload videos, but not on, not on the PlayStation. It has to be something else, alright? Something that doesn't include my PlayStation. It was for a pretty stupid reason, but, you know, whatever. So I do apologize, honestly. This is pretty dumb, to be honest. Like, I want to make videos, and now I can only make two videos. One on Saturday, one on Sunday. Damn, that really sucks. But anyway, I know this is a pretty old game, right? But it's free, so I'm just gonna skip this bit and then I will continue it right after. Alright, so did it, and now we simply... Oh, extras, wait. Nah. Let's just play right off the bat. How many episodes are there? 5 episodes, alright. Zero sum. I love Borderlands, by the way, I really do. I never played the Tales of the Borderlands, though. That's something completely different. And so we begin. What's going on now? All right, we have some bones. Of a horse? Is this Handsome Jack? I honestly don't know. Like, don't yell at me, okay? I don't know. It does look like him, actually. Okay, that's someone completely different. I think his name is Reese, I guess that's how you say it. Looks like Handsome Jack, man.
Oh!
Oh. So this is gonna be like a flashback? Yeah.
I guess it all started with a promotion. See, I'd spent my entire career here. So suppose that makes me a bad system.
And handsome Jack? He was the baddest guy in the world.
He used to be good. Oh, you have the psychos.
When Hanson Jack died, somehow got even worse. It took some time to get in.
That scared me. Oh my god. Hell yeah. We're trying not to talk too much because, you know, they're talking, so. Jesus. Awkward. That's beautiful. Honestly, it's scary, man. Hyperion Nemesis. No.
Going to be reporting to me. I want you to know the most you are so hard to get. Still come.
What the hell? Oh, am I not a real man? Alright, fair enough. A guy just floats by. What a coincidence. Oh man, I don't want to be that guy. How do I look at stuff? Oh, L1. Oh geez, what's going on? Nice. Homo sapien, age 35, rock and roll, lock and lows, ain't no fun. Age 47, sign pieces. That kind with the sprinkles, what? Expensive, class high. Oh, I've just decoded it. Oh man, this guy's he's done for, man. Look at his face, man. Yeah. What's my job? Come on, give me a job. My job? My promotion? Please, better be a good one. But you, I respect you, Jesus. That's why I'm gonna make you assistant vice. Are you kidding me?
No. You can't.
Oh, I can't wait to kill you. Dude, that's not cool. I'll make you regret this. Screw this. I quit. Fine. I've done worse. Yeah. Thank you. Dude, what an idiot, man. Janitor? Oh, yeah, I'll be sure to throw it out the window or over your head.
What the hell was that? He can't do this to us.
He just did.
No, this can't happen.
I'm finished.
You know this place is.
There's water, and everyone wants to smell it.
No, they can't.
Not yet, unless you don't quite down. You just gotta figure something out. It's not that bad. Oh, Jesus. Well done. Oh, wow. Yeah, what do you think, man? Your other best friend? Oh, nice. Do I look like I'm in a good mood, huh? Look at that. You see? Yeah. That was impressive. Hell yeah. Are you not gonna come with us? Oh. Yeah, come on. You're a bad friend. Yeah, she will remember that. Oh god, it's probably going to be a really bad one, isn't it? Just watch this now. Whoa, this song. This song is pretty nice. Oh god, what happened? Oh. Rest in peace. Games. This song is dead good. Oh, that's actually a nice car. A psycho just hanged himself. Oh, wow.
What are we even doing?
R.I.P. I really hope that wasn't an ugly person. It's... Yeah. Yeah, kind of. Oh, dude, it's alive. Oh, wow. And now it has to suffer, basically. Yeah, distraction.
I don't think that's how it works.
So this looks good.
Welcome to Pandora. So exciting, dude, honestly. I can't wait to see how this turns out. Like, your different choices, different outcomes. And what's my outcome? You almost hit that person. Or you could ask them. Excellent idea. Yeah, let's ask him. Yeah, I won't trust him. He knows exactly what he's doing. Yeah, let's just ask these dudes for help. Oh wait, no. Oh jeez. I'm sorry. That was really immature. Oh right. Oh, I can control myself. Let's talk. Can I not talk to him? The hell? Can I like cat food? How do I talk to this guy? What the hell? Oh, square. Hey, Greaseface, excuse me, sir. So you gotta press square to interact. Oh, I think I might get in the fight. Oh my god, the guy just came out of doing a poop. Yeah. Oh god. Yes, I want to see this.
Listen, boys, you're gonna hand over that case, or you're handing over your head. Your choice.
Guys, let's talk about this.
Dude, this is gonna be sick. They're gonna get squashed. Would you look at that? That is awesome. Oh Jesus, go 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 go. Oh my god. This is so cool. This guy probably won't die as easy. Oh no, this guy's got a shield.
Come on.
Oh wow. That was awesome. Oh god. Welcome to Oblivion indeed. Wait, can I shoot it? Oh wow. Dude, how the hell? I'm so lucky. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. No, punch him with your robot arm. Oh, wow. Oh my god, that was awesome. This is so cool. Oh man. Oh, right in his face as well. Dude, I don't want to die now. Brah! He went flying. Oh, dude. Kill him and grill him. Yeah. Oh, that was awesome. Wingardium Leviosa. Watch him throw it. Oh god. A little bit too far, man. Time to get funky. Ten percent. There we go. That's one way to do it. Ooh. That was awesome. Mortal Kombat reference. Thanks.
Thanks. This is totally uncool. Why must this be reverse position stupid?
Exactly. No, don't die. Don't die. Please. No!
Come on,
Reese,
just tell it to run.
Evacuate, go. Aww, see? I don't want to kill it, man. This is so fun to play.
That was the single scariest experience of my entire life.
Which should probably be over by now.
But it's not.
For some reason.
But for those guys, a lot of those guys.
Come on, it was a little fun, right?
Exactly. True. Yeah, after that we probably will. What's that? Oh, it's a bully mong. How do I interact with things? Yeah, jeez. Not wrong about that. Wow. That scared me. Alright, let's do this. Just gotta go, but you gotta go. Well then. True. Like, even myself, man. Explosions are awesome. Can I not? It's alright, man. It's all. Whoa, okay. Never mind. Killed by stairs. Huh? What? Oh, sorry, hang on.
Can we just get on with this?
Yeah. Love to. Nah, there's probably nothing in there. What the hell? Yeah. Oh my god. You flipping hell. That scared me. Well then, that actually really scared me. Flippin' hell. What? Well, thank you very much. Guy with the key. I am Vasquez. Vasquez is sick. You're dealing with me now. Like I said, sorry, I'm not talking much, you know, like I said, no. They're talking a lot, so don't want to interrupt. Don't worry about the money. Oh, dude, he's got a gun, hasn't he? Oh, never mind. He's got the key, man. Come on. What are you doing? Why?
We're almost done.
I can't get to wish about this stuff.
Let's just wrap this up, alright?
We saw it.
We like it.
What more is there to talk about?
Don't worry about it. She gets it this way.
Oh. Fair enough. Come on.
They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
And why wouldn't they show the money, huh? What's up with that?
Sasha?
They've all... Oh, yes, sir. And oh, no, sir. Oh, I have the money we waited on right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nobody does that.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Come on, man.
Maybe today's not right for this.
What do you mean?
If things are weird, if you have a feeling about this.
No, I was wrong. You should definitely do it.
That feeling's gone, August. She said so herself. We still had a deal here. There's no problems.
No, I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was going to deal with Vasquez, and now this,
wow.
I just think we should call it off until I think things are screwed.
Come on, man. Don't do that. What? Why? All I want is the key, man. Break his heart, blow his mind. Blow his mind.
August. You don't know nothing. No what?
Oh.
This is it. You can't see one way. Maybe 10 years from now. Maybe 10 months. Maybe tomorrow. You're gonna think back. Scream to the stars for mercy of death, just so you'll not have to live in one ring with the good of the bed.
What the hell? What the hell? Are you kidding? What is this? Nah, that is just... What? What? Oh, jeez.
It is a nice haircut!
Stop it!
Getting dirt out of my eye!
That sucks, because I'm trying to get in your lying mouth!
Con artist, also you two. Oh, wow.
I still haven't figured that out. You couldn't have asked me first. You kidnapped me hours ago.
I guess I could.
Yes. I've been baking in the sun. Rax died bombing me for the last. This frog conveniently left out the most important part of this whole thing.
Which is.
Oh, this is.
Can't wait.
The Vulcan shadow.
Smite! Get me! Stop! Freaking problem, man!
Are you kidding me? Yeah, man, it was all your fault.
Are you making a face somewhere? I can't tell what you're thinking. Okay, fine. Let me start at the beginning.
Yeah, dude, start right at the beginning. So we can get...
I was born.
Felix raised you into a life of crime. That's pretty cool. Nice. Oh, I think I know what's going on. He gave it to August. Fair enough. Let's do this. Alright.
Emergency only.
Got it.
Bank accounts. Oh man. What the hell? Oh, this way. Dude, good luck with that. open this up. Yeah, I know. Why would it be, why wouldn't it be empty? Sorry. What the heck? Oh, I want to take that. Are you alright? Jesus. I should have took it, man. He was dying. He was probably gonna die anyway. There goes anyone who was inside of there. Great at violence, bad at everything else. Yeah, let's take down that poster. Don't want that to be there.